Always, everywhere God is present, and always he seeks to discover himself to each one. There is no one who is insignificant in the purpose of God. The greater your knowledge of the goodness and grace of God on your life, the more likely you are to praise him in the storm. God does not give us everything we want, but he does fulfill his promises, leading us along the best and straightest paths to himself. God is most glorified in us when we are most satisfied in him. God loves each of us as if there were only one of us. God never said that the journey would be easy, but he did say that the arrival would be worthwhile. God will meet you where you are in order to take you where he wants you to go. Don't forget to pray today, because God didn't forget to wake you up this morning. You may feel lost and alone, but God knows exactly where you are, and he has a good plan for your life. We need to find God, and he cannot be found in noise and restlessness. God is the friend of silence. See how nature, trees, flowers, grass, grows in silence. See the stars, the moon, and the sun, how they move in silence. We need silence to be able to touch souls. My trust in God flows out of the experience of his loving me, day in and day out, whether the day is stormy or fair, whether I'm sick or in good health, whether I'm in a state of grace or disgrace. He comes to me where I live and loves me as I am. Disappointment is inevitable. But to become discouraged, there's a choice I make. God would never discourage me. He would always point me to himself to trust him. Therefore, my discouragement is from Satan. As you go through the emotions that we have, hostility is not from God, bitterness, unforgiveness, all of these are attacks from Satan. The best remedy for those who are afraid, lonely or unhappy is to go outside, somewhere where they can be quiet, alone with the heavens, nature, and God. Because only then does one feel that all is as it should be. God and nature first made us what we are, and then out of our own created genius we make ourselves what we want to be. Follow always that great law. Let the sky and God be our limit and eternity our measurement.